And you got to know, as an entrepreneur, you got to know how to make something out of nothing.
Yeah.
You got to take those lemons and make some lemonade. No matter.
Yeah.
Absolutely. And like I said, we got a lot going on. Like, and one of the biggest things, like, we're kind of new to the Houston area.
Oh, yeah. Y'all can love it. I came here in 2017.